Welcome back, everybody. It's time to do the pyramid puzzle. I don't remember what this one is. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. I don't know. But I think since this is the last star here, I'm also going to try to get all the coins right now so that I want to rerun through all this again just to, you know. There. Sorry. Just so that I don't have to do it again later. Hi-ya! Okay. I missed. I missed. And I missed. Oh god, that wasn't even close. Oh my god, I'm terrible. There we go. I got it. I'm good. I'm the best. Pokey. Do the hokey pokey. Shit. Where is it? No! There we go, I got it. Alright, let me see. I don't want this to go far. I want this to break. Okay, I thought another one came out of there. And break. Okay, that doesn't work, apparently. Pokey. There we go. I don't think there's anything I really need to use that shell to cruise around here for. It'd just be like a death trap. So instead, I'm going to do this. Just like that Shy Guy's probably more of a death trap to try to kill for coins. And I missed it! Damn it. Oh, I saw that one up, but screw it. Not gonna be worth it. That was a terrible whistle. Oh, no! Shit! I don't know how that happened. Let's go back here. There we go. Got some fuel. Ah. Aha! Mm-hmm. There we go. And more life! Nope. More life? Yeah. There we go. Boing. I don't know. I might skip ahead just because I'm literally just collecting coins. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'll get back to you guys when I get back inside. Later. Okay, everybody, welcome back. Or I'm back. Oh, whatever. I got pretty much all the coins I could on the outside, minus like the shy guys wanna. They were just gonna be too much of a hazard to try to get the coins from, I felt. And there should be enough in here for me to complete this. I hope so. If not, I don't know where else they could be. I mean, for God's sakes, I got 67 outside. There has to be at least 33 here. No, 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 I forgot about that. No, 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 oh, thank God. Oh, shit, that, oh. I'm okay. Okay. Shit, I don't know where these spawn. No, fudge. Fuck you, Mario, and your weird turns. The fuck, your camera, turn it! There we go, I'm fine. That was only 5 coins. If I happen to miss it by 5, you know, whatever. Give me the fucking coin. I'm not really angry. I'm just lit. No, I wasn't even angry or anything. I don't know what the hell's gonna say. But anyway. The mission is very, very, very simple. It's a puzzle that just speaks words or something other. I don't know what the hell I'm saying. I don't remember it being very clear that there's a puzzle, but there is one here. I don't think I need to collect these, but I think I could get the rest from just going to the top where there's like a row of them. But let me just grab these. I might as well, I'm right here. Be stupid not to. Yeah. Oh, shit. Mario. You're wonderful. You're beautiful. Climb. There we go. I did it this time. Yes. And you're not going to crush me this time because you're rolling the other way. These things look kind of freaky up close, don't they? Oh, I just realized that was like an anger vein on their head. I never noticed that before. Oh, you missed up my launch jump. Yep, there it is. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Now, yes. Now hurry up. I want to wrap up this episode because it's getting late and I have an early day tomorrow. This is the puzzle. Right here. One. And there it is. And
two. And three. Yee!
Hello, random black orb. Oh, that's a track for the thing. Four. Come on. There we go. I don't know what kind of puzzle that is. I have no clue. There we go. Here we go. Done. Now it'll save me the trouble of having to go back to that place later. Oh, I missed doing the like infinity stair thing. Oh well. But anyway, I think that'll be it for this one, you guys. Thank you all for watching. Ooh, excuse me. Don't forget to leave a like and dislike or comment, all of those, whichever. I know you will leave both a like and a dislike. That thought aside, thank you all for watching. I hope to see you guys next time. Bye.